2 years ago, a record plugger brought me in.